Dear human being, we of the Arcturian Council are so happy to see you and greet you amongst us. You are aboard one of our vessels. You are surrounded by our benevolent energies. You are greeted and blessed by us as you approach one of our healing chambers and allow yourself to become submerged in this deep, viscous, indigo liquid of luminescent light that contains healing, regeneration, revitalization within. Peaceful and powerful, your steps bring you forward and you sink one foot, then the other, into this healing vault, and here you sense a deep, warm, soft, yielding energy surrounding your foot, embracing it with its warmth, realigning its temperature and blood flow to bring it in to resonance with that healing ocean that you are stepping down into as you sink into this liquid. Warm waves rush over you, healing waves of relaxation allow you to release, to give way to that powerful force growing within you, a light slowly illuminating yourself from the place where it shines behind your navel, spreading its light out into your veins, spreading its light out through your cells, limbs, and entire body, alighting it and encasing it from within in a soft protective shell of yolk white light, healing you, bringing you in to the core of yourself. You sense the bluish purple liquid surrounding you. You sense the light residing within each of its molecules, making up the whole ocean that you are submerged in. You find yourself deep within this experience of being below surface, sinking into yourself, sinking down into the abiding waters that hold you and that float by you with warm, readjusting energy, allowing for every cell they come in contact with to relax, to reconfigure, and to come in to tune with the cells adjacent to it. Your skin is affected by this energy surrounding it. Your skin becomes luminous. It begins to radiate. It combines the light from without with that soft light from within. And you feel yourself radiating a soft glow, emanating a vibration that is upheld and fortified by those waters surrounding you. You are sinking, coming deep into realignment with yourself. You sense the liquid surrounding you, filling you with oxygen, filling you with vitamin, filling you with sunlight, filling you with life force. It enters into your cells, wherever you feel discomfort in your body. Let it dissolve into this liquid. Let it be carried away by this ocean. And what replaces it? It is a relaxation of tension. It is a becoming subtle. It is your limbs being born again. Like a newborn, you sense the pure energy flow from one part of your body to the other. You sense the centers of your body, all the grand and small chakras, these wheels of energy. You see them rotating in their perfect pace in coordination with each other. You sense the energy of the right little finger communicating with the energy of the left little toe. You sense the energy of the left little finger communicating with the energy of the right little toe. You sense your thumbs and your big toes becoming relaxed, allowing to meld back into a sense of receptivity, of merging back into the hands and feet, of becoming one with these limbs, of these limbs connecting back into the legs and arms, of the arms and legs connecting back into the torso, of the torso centering itself in the solar plexus and the heart, of the heart beating its slow pace, of your breath breathing its rhythm as it comes in perfect vibrality with those pure healing energies surrounding it. You are breathing slow, yet you are filled with vitality. It is cold, crisp air that cools your body and allows for everything unwanted to be defined, seen, pushed up against, and then submerged in these waters and carried away. You see an object before you as you float deeper, sinking. It is a crystal of many colors. And these many colors, they begin to create a symphony of light. As a kaleidoscope, they present shimmering glimpses of rainbows passing by. This rainbow light, it begins to reconfigure the light around you. It begins to open up the flow of colors within the soft white light emanating from you. It begins to embed these colors within it. You see yourself becoming a light, and you see yourself becoming a light with a distinct palette of colors. Many colors light up your being, your body, your thoughts, your mind, your spirit. See how your spirit, it is seated right above your head, and this is where the colors collect the shimmering play of difference into a white beam of light. This beam of light, it is carried around you and down into the centers of your feet, where it is again refracted and broken up into the rainbow surrounding you, caressing you, massaging you. You rest in this diamond rainbow light. You rest in the shimmering play of these colors as you sink deeper, deeper, deeper into the infinity of you, into the vast spaces of this ocean of healing, in which everything is allowed for, and everything is dissolved and turned into a pattern of light to be ingrained within you. Breathe deep. And allow yourself to be carried downstream. When you have floated down this stream, and it is time for the realigned spirit, body, and mind of you to return to your everyday experience, you will simply come back to your navel point, and you will see how all this experience, like a whirlpool, it funnels down into your navel. It becomes a small, luminous orb of light that you carry around there. Hold it and bring it forward to attune to the harmony of you. Visit our chambers whenever you wish to. You are invited. We hold deep love for you. We are the Arcturian Council, and we have greatly enjoyed bringing you healing energies, watching the beauty of you come to light. Blessings to you, dearest human beings.